2 years ago, 35 nations taking part in this competition attempting to qualify. 24 made it here to the finals, and they will fight it out over the next month or so to become Europe's finest.
Oh, my friend, yes. Yes, what? Italy. They are the champion of 2020. Which one is the top player number one?
Well, those iconic archers we see,
yeah, let's see how it is.
Notable features of the Stade Louis II, located here on the French Riviera. A truly unique venue. And so we stand for the anthems.
Everyone, it looks so fresh. This one. Ni hao ma ma hao ni. Chamomo. What's going on? Mama say need to be win tonight. If not, we're gonna eat outside. No sleep here, okay?
Well, that was impressive. Watch that.
The stars fall. Cyrus, Benzema, Griezmann, Kenny, Pogba. Okay, who gonna be win this match?
Let's see. Eager to get the 3 points, which will give them control of the group. Well, 3 points is clearly the card that's been dangled in front of both of these teams, Peter. But not losing is also a sizable factor in that. You may not assume control here, but you've got to think a little bit about what's happening down the line and making sure that you're building momentum in this particular game.
The boss.
So it's away we go then. Who do you think this turns off, Jim?
Yeah, Hugo Lloris. His lightning fast reactions and all-round shot-stopping ability make him a formidable obstacle for opposition strikers. And you'd always back him, Peter, in a one-on-one. He doesn't just stick to his penalty area, though. He dominates the entire defensive third, sweeping up behind his defence and getting them shifting forward once more.
Boy.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him.
Mbappe.
Hit low and direct. Insigne provides an outlet.
Oh,
there's a corner. Good save.
One hand from the goalkeeper. Mbappe.
Is it out to the flank?
Kante.
And it's Florenzi.
Kante, Kante.
There's the delivery.
Pogba.
Repeat corner.
Corner again. Very again. Kita. Ciro. Ape.
Insigne.
Havan.
Oh, sweet feet. Oh, good take in a good area. Chase it out of harm's way. The reach goes back to base. Florenzi with the crossfield ball.
Mbappe, Griezmann.
Seems now to be all about width. Well, when you have
Mbappe, oh boy, how bad.
They need to see his
ball. Mbappe, Pogba, on.
Italy really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Oh. Dutch goalkeeper, was he? Frank Mbappe. Mbappe.
Mbappe. Settling down that right flank. Mbappe. That's good intervention. It's going to go far worse than that.
Pavard. Mbappe, silent, silent. Mbappe. Corner soon. Usman corner soon. Lagging may come a goal.
Mbappe really got caught in the trap there. He just couldn't get out. Italy not have any sort of inroad despite all this possession.
Why? Pogba, Griezmann. Giro.
Sergu puts it upfield. Berardeschi.
Berardeschi. Griezmann.
Forward it goes.
Giro.
Insigne switches it towards the other side. France. The question, that's a foul.
Alright.
It's Bonaventura. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Played out to the right.
Mendy, Pogba.
Just deflected behind for a corner.
Okay, Pogba. Pogba in the front, Pogba. Power, Pavard, Griezmann, Giroud. Okay, that is a chance, Giroud. Winner, Sakaji. Giroud, Sakaji, Mbappe.
And here's Griezmann. Bonaventura. And it's Immobile. Bonaventura, it's Bonaventura!
So bad.
This
one, this one. Yellow card. Why? I don't understand the referee why they give the card to him, Pavard.
Goes looking. Pavard wanted to come up with a better ball. The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority. A cause of mild frustration. Chiellini plays it forward. Matuidi. Giroud. Now it's Griezmann. Finds it. The referee's ordered a free kick.
China, this one. Oh, just a little bit on the.
Chiellini drives it forward. And here's Giroud. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. Berardeschi is making a foray down the right. It's got through to him. In with the challenge. Mbappe. No, that's not the ball he wanted. It's Immobile. Mbappe, and it's Immobile. Bonaventura!
Oh, Lowry just easy for him.
He's very lucky to recover like that, and he shouldn't have done
no
himself
goal
in
at
that
all.
Position in the first place.
He's training 1,000 times a day like this.
Giroud. He gets past his man.
He cannot pass.
The other team has broken through.
nil-nil the first time, the first round. Give the card to him. Why?
Forward. It's Immobile. Immobile. It's a foul. It's in the box. It's a penalty.
No.
And that really is the last thing they wanted to do. Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Sad. Rồi. Tam bạc. Tam many. Oh, no. Okay.
Start of the second half. Marco Verratti. And it's played forward. Pavard. Pogba. Mbappe. And that's sprayed out wide. Matuidi. Now, can he tackle it? It's Giroud!
Oh, Giroud! Goal! Goal, 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 goal! Giroud! Very good job. Very good job. Good knock knock. Let me say yes tonight. Okay, assist. Assist a little bit. My play, Chiro. A little bit good. Shoot. Oh boy, not too much power. Just very skill. Very skill. France, from the play, very strong. Je m'appelle Arisi. Si Coco.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Guzman.
I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
Mbappe, Pogba, Pogba.
Yeah, that does look a foul, if he's given a free kick. Pavard. He's tried one.
Oh, ho.
It's broken loose.
Oh,
straight up. Matuidi might be slightly concerned about at least hitting the target. Bonaventura puts it back. Kante did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Marco Verratti. Verratti spreads it towards the left. Pavard puts it back. Pavard did well.
Chiru.
Chiellini tries to get it forward quickly. Insigne puts it over to the other flank. Marco Verratti. And it's Insigne.
Pawan.
Puts it forward.
Griezmann.
Distance on that.
Man.
To the left, Insigne.
And he come.
He's got options out wide. Benateschi, a chance. Going through. Play for a goal kick. There's some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Giroud has been withdrawn here, but he's certainly made his mark. Yeah, he'll get a good ovation for his contribution. I'm not so sure why he's leaving us, though. There's no obvious sign of injury or fatigue. But that is a foul. And it's Matuidi. Oh, some tackle that. France merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously. Forward it goes. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Hit down by a lack of accuracy. Florenzi. Benateschi. And here's Immobile. Immobile plays it out to the wing. He's had a look. Immobile! Oh, he's managed to miss it. It's a very watchable game, isn't it? Any goal from here could well be the winner. Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Trying to get there. Plays it back. Italy showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now. Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling. What's Dembele? He's got away. Dembele? You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here. Florenzi has to switch the play. Just fields, changing the point of attack. It's Dembele.
Dembele! One and one.
It's good for anyone. We're missing it out, just bludging the way. It's a movie. It's official showing that there will be 3 minutes of time. Time is ticking away, and they're playing as if they're defending a lead. They've got to get it up the pitch. Italy get it back again. Out to the left it goes.
One on one.
And the time is up, and there goes the whistle. France in 1 point on day one. It's a fair start. Your reflections then, Jim?
I don't think they'll be too upset about that.